Hi, I'm Michael Findlay. I'm the head coach of Grenada's national team and also their football development manager. We're here today preparing for World Cup qualifying, which is coming in March. First game away to El Salvador, our second game playing at home against the USVI. As you can see behind us, we're in training with a local domestic group of 24 players that was cut down from a group of 40 players that were recommended to me through my all-Grenadian staff, which is one of the most positive situations that has happened since I've arrived here in Grenada, is the fact that we've been able to work with local staff, experienced staff in CONCACAF and in national team programming. As we move forward, a number of our players exist outside of the island of Grenada and are playing professional football around the world. So our job is going to be to integrate those players together. They're all living in different sets of situations, but they all have one goal, and that is to do well and represent Grenada to the best of their ability. You know, my time here has been fantastic so far. You know, the worldwide pandemic has made it a little bit more difficult than general, but it's a situation we're all dealing with. But I've been lucky as the staff of the GFA and the people of Grenada have been incredibly welcoming and helping me in my process of transition. What's happened is it's given me a chance to understand the culture, understand the footballer, and understand what motivates them. And what I've seen is a group of players and a staff that is striving to be better. And over a period of time with good programming, sustainable investment from the GFA, I think we have a very positive future for our players, both in both genders, as the growth of the game in the island is taking hold. So we look forward to the coming days as we reach our March first round qualifying game. And we're hopeful that we have success, but we have to be realistic and just at the beginning enjoy that we're here and we're ready to grow and hopefully have a better future for Grenada and all Grenadian football.